YouTube. We're helping another tree service with this. They got to where they were having trouble with it. It was, yeah. That's why I couldn't tell what it was doing. It just wasn't moving at all. Plus the moss was so thick on the back of this, I couldn't see the cut. You can tell which side of the tree is the north side. When I do this, I try not to ever cut it off. I cut one side of it, so at least it has a chance to pivot out, you know? Like, I didn't quite finish this side because the other side started peeling out. It's pretty wide. I had to keep an eye on those wires over there. You want me to put a control line on the butt real quick before you... Okay. I think I'm gonna do a V-cut on this one, just because you're gonna have to... I think I'm gonna do like a V-cut on this, because I think you're gonna want to pick it straight up out of there. Okay. yeah, it was a little snug at first, but came out perfect. It was starting to close up on the high side. Take it a little bit. I'm pretty sure it's off there. Oh yeah. Yep, that's all right. Not quite. Pounds of it. Yep. It didn't roll over. This is some positively poor work positioning. It's a bad neighborhood right here. Look at this. Yeah.
Halfway through the tree.
Right.